You just caused a problem.
I don't want any friends with you. I got plenty of friends.
Are they black?
Yep, actually they are.
It just pisses people off when they're sitting there trying to enjoy their kid's game. Yes. Doing it.
Yeah,
right. You know? It's just stupid. Like,
little scouting report here. No? We're ready to go.
Julian looks like the illest scout. Okay. Y'all gotta like come up with like fake names and shit.
Oh shit, yeah,
we need an AAU program and everything.
Yeah, I'm hip. Like a college, like.
I don't know, like a name like popped into my head. It was like upper development like training program. Just like came out of nowhere.
Just be like the Jenkins twins.
This is awesome.
So first we'll go to the field and we'll walk around, get a feel for it, you know. Maybe two parents on the way, be like, what's going on?
We could be like, is your child like looking to take it to the next level?
I was gonna be like, yo. I was gonna like, ask a parent like, yo, how much is your kid bench? We're looking for a solid 150. Got it, though.
Come on, man.
Credentials or something for this thing you're doing?
We have a phone number, yeah.
What's that?
We have a phone number if you want it.
Sure, yeah. Complex or whatever you...
Yeah. 978.
You're just freaking all these parents out that don't know who you are. There's no website that looked it up, so they don't know who you are. Like writing stuff about their kids down. Someone
writing about like what we see.
Yeah.
Like swinging, like
right.
Hitting.
But I mean, you see two people they don't know around here.
Yeah.
Taking notes. It looks like with clipboards. You know, they're ready to call the cops. They're texting. You know what I mean?
That's kind of bizarre, right there.
Why would it be bizarre? I'm a police officer,
really?
So I'd be concerned too. And you're writing stuff down. I'm listening to you say, oh, I like this swing, I like that. I wish I had numbers. I'm like, well, you guys don't know these kids. Who are you? You're not from around
here.
No,
we introduce ourselves to the coaches.
Right, but they still didn't think it was.
You lied. You lied.
You took a fuck of me?
Yeah, I did.
I would have posed for him.
All
right. You just caused a problem.
I don't want any friends with you.
I got plenty of friends. Are they black?
Yep, actually they are.
Of course. Yeah.
Yeah.
So he gave you a fake number.
Yeah.
You didn't?
Or fake scout gave you a fake number.
Yeah, he gave me a fake number.
Fake
that's
video.
The fucking problem. What are you guys being assholes down here for?
We are being assholes.
You are being assholes.
So the thing is, I don't think we're being assholes.
You told us to leave.
So we're leaving.
We're leaving.
Right.
And that's the end of the
problem.
Story. That's the end of the story right there.
The problem,
you're escalating the situation. You could leave.
It's kind of
right
creepy
now.
That you're following us right now. So we're asking you to stop.
Problem. All
right, so we'll stand right here then.
All right,
stand
right fine. Here. That's fine.
Like, jeez.
All right,
bet. Okay.
Your mask breath is very hot.
Yeah, sure.
Breath.
So what is your main goal right now to do?
I'm here.
You guys came over here to do the little prank.
Yeah.
So I'm going to walk right with you. So I'm allowed to do that, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. But how were we punched, though? That's my question. All we did.
Everyone's asking me, what are you doing? You're sitting there just making up shit lies.
It's a joke. It's a joke because
it's a
joke.
I know, right? But nobody wants you to make up a joke.
You're supposed to see the humor.
It's not funny, though.
You didn't do anything that was harassing.
You're just tight.
You didn't do anything wrong.
I'm triggered.
We didn't expect you to need the element of surprise.
But he's out in the bushes with a camera, so nobody
knows. You're not in the bushes.
Hold on. You weren't in the bushes, that guy didn't go up to you?
No, I was not in the bushes
because he was talking to him while he was in the tree.
Oh my God.
Either way, we need the element of surprise. That people don't know that these aren't fake scouts. Therefore, that's what makes the video work. So that's what we have to do.
Well, the video's not working. It's stupid. Did I threaten you?
Yes, you did, actually.
What did I say?
You kept following us.
License plate.
So what? That doesn't mean anything. You can take anybody's license plate in the state.
Tell us yours, just so we're even.
No, you can figure out
which... Exactly, that's why we don't want you to see ours.
Right, so you can come figure out which one mine is. Then you can do whatever you want.
What kind of car you have? What kind of car you have?
Come over and figure out which one it is. Like, I'm going to figure out which car yours is.
No, that's when we said we're going to leave.
Well, it is a prank, though.
Yeah, that's why
But nobody... Who knows that it's a prank, there?
We're telling you
that. Nobody, because that's how the video works.
That's how it works.
That's how the video works. Nobody knows it's a prank.
Listen, four randos show up and start taking pictures of...
and whatnot, having clipboards, like, oh, I like this kid, he swings good, wish they had numbers. You're like, who the fuck are these guys? Right, but it just pisses people off when they're sitting there trying to enjoy their kid's game.
Yes. Do you want us to go down and apologize to everybody?
I'm not asking. No, it's fine. There's a bunch of guys here pulling a stupid prank. So that's where people get upset. And like, that's why that guy said there's some sheriff there is going to come fucking wring your necks, right?
Yeah.
Right.
And the conversation.
Yeah, just go. Just fucking go.
So my mom's in their car right now, but she wants me to look for a twin size mattress. Is that like
all
in
of
this
these
section?
Can come in twin.
Okay, all right. Fantastic. For my head. This is some technology right here. Oh, this is a large napkin. So
put it behind your head.
Oh, sorry.
Go. So this is gonna fill with the air and move you forward twice.
Yeah. Oh, whoa! Oh, wow! I'm sorry. Whoa. Okay. Sheesh. You didn't tell me about the vacuum cleaner. Okay, all right, sorry.
Okay, so this is you. Now what it's going to do is...
Damn, I kind of got a fat ass.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
It's going to measure the distance between your shoulders and your hips.
Okay.
Okay, and now it's going to factor in your size, shape, and weight, and how your weight's distributed. Uh-huh. So this tells us how much support you need.
Damn, I didn't know I was that thick. Okay, this is some new stuff right here. I haven't been here in a while.
All right, let's go this way.
Okay, cool. Yeah. Whew. All right, excuse me a second. I don't know, maybe something a little more firm.
Okay.
Yeah. Something a little more firm.
Yep, so grab your pillow.
Good. This one?
We're gonna try this one.
Okay.
This is a
Do you guys have like a mannequin to use or?
No.
No? Damn. Alright.
Bruh.
Yeah, no problem. Do you have any like mannequins?
Sorry?
You have any mannequins?
Mannequins?
Yeah, I gotta test this out for my girlfriend.
You can't help your brother.
No?
Yeah, I don't know, man. Just pick a random person, see if they'll lay down with you.
All right, facts. That's actually a good idea. I should do that. I think the,
No. Yeah,
I like that style, man. I like it. Lighthearted.
Yeah,
like
go.
It.
Today we're stylists.
Yes, sir.
Gotta measure the waist and shit.
Oh, sir.
Oh, I can get you in a lavender pink coat. Oh my goodness, furnish those shoes. It'd be amazing.
Right here.
Hold on.
Right here? Oh, yeah.
Sir,
yeah.
We can get you in a nice lavender
nice
pink
suit.
Coat. Lush.
Nice suit.
Pink bottoms right here with the vineyard vines.
Oh,
vineyard
oh vines, sorry.
No, thank you.
Hold on. The eyes?
Okay. Right. 28 inches. Okay.
All right. Have a nice
thank you.
Go past. Oh my, yo. Sir, excuse me.
Sir,
If we get you in a nice lavender jacket with the
great suit,
bottoms,
great suit. Vines, yep. Sir,
get you
sir.
A nice bucket hat with some glasses.
Woo! Like, hold on. No, no. Sir, hold on, hold on. Let me get the legs real quick. Let me get the legs. Excuse me. I'm sorry, but you guys have to get out of here. You guys.
What?
You guys gotta leave.
What?
Excuse me. You guys gotta leave. You see?
Do I know you?
Yes.
I do?
Yeah, I work here.
What?
Sir, you guys just gotta leave. I will start to wrap it up.
Why? What's going on?
Oh yeah, there's a. We're just having like a. You know. It's just like a protocol, you know? Like.
Get down there?
Huh?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, yeah, you guys just gotta leave. You know? No? I would start to wrap it up.
What?
If I were you. Or at least put on the mask, you know?
Mask on, we're not eating.
Exactly.
You see me eating?
No.
You don't?
No.
Put your glasses on then, because I'm eating.
Hold on, let me take them off real quick. Yeah, you guys should wrap it up.
I will.
Yeah?
That's
like right now.
You know those people eating down there?
Yeah.
When they leave, I'll leave.
Okay. Well, I'm going to go tell them to leave as well.
Okay.
Okay. All right. Well, enjoy the food, but you got to wrap it up. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe we'll tell me.
Okay.
Sir. Oh, get him. Hold on.
Whoa. Let me get the
arm. Can I get your forearm, sir?
Hold on.
Sir, if we get you in a nice lavender pink coat, the pink bottoms, you know. You like vintage vines? You like vintage vines? Ray-Bans? No? You a Ray-Bans
fan? All set, man.
Fedora hat? You know,
all
like, no?
Set,
no?
All set.
I'm staying, man. You could do some various stuff.
Buddy, I'm all set.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yep, heard you the first time.
Size 11?
Sorry, this is for a survey.
I am, yes.
Size 11? Oh, perfect.
Hey, get the head.
Guys, hey, stop.
Yes, sir.
Stop.
This is for a survey.
Stop.
Oh, yeah, we're just taking
stop.
A survey real quick.
I said stop.
Yeah, I think you need to ask people before you
approach. Okay, we're sorry.
You're right.
And you don't get to do this unless you talk to management and get permission. Okay?
Who do we have to talk to for that?
We're right down the street.
I don't care what street you're on. You don't get permission to accost any of the customers.
Okay.
Downstairs, please.
Okay, are you a manager here?
Downstairs and go to the office downstairs and ask to speak to a manager.
Okay, well, okay. We'll give the company's number downstairs and then, we'll be fine.
We're sorry, yeah. But thank you for the survey.
Thank you.
Are you with the other two guys?
Who?
Are you with the other two guys?
Who? Are you with the other two guys?
Who?
Other two guys. There's a many guys here. Never mind.
So we got one and two.